How do you find the best penny stocks? A lot of people ask me this because they see my videos. They see that, you know, maybe I'm buying a stock after it's already run 20, 50, 100%. And they say, Tim, that's all well and good, but how do you find it before it spikes? How do you find the best penny stocks before anybody else? And the answer is, I don't want to. I don't want to be the only person in a penny stock thinking that this is some undiscovered treasure. The odds of you finding the next great penny stock are so low, I would rather you focus on a strategy that is more high odds, more high probability. And that means understanding that you don't have to be first in a penny stock. In fact, first is the worst, because many times you will think that you have an amazing stock. You're like, oh my God, the technology is amazing. The product is amazing. You'll see so many different chat rooms and message boards from people who literally think this, and they sit idly by days, weeks, months, sometimes years, and they hope, they hold and they hope. Let me tell you, hope is not a strategy, okay? You will be holding and hoping a ton. Even if by chance that you do find this amazing, you know, needle in a haystack, you will have wasted so much time and so much better opportunity elsewhere, it won't be worth it. Okay, this is how my top millionaire students and I have become millionaires in a few years. Not by holding and hoping, not by betting on lotto pick type, picks. Like, that's what people think. People are like, oh, let me buy 10 penny stocks. Maybe one of them will hit. It's like the lotto. And they know that the odds of them picking a big winner are shit. That's why they pick multiple penny stocks. And usually they're still 0 for 10, or maybe they're 1 for 10 or 2 for 10. And then they message me and they say, Tim, you're winning on like 60, 70, 75% of your trades. I'm winning on like 5 or 10%. How are you so much better than me? It's not that I'm better than you. It's just that I'm more experienced and I know what to focus on. You might be right one time out of 10 or two times out of 10 and try to make 100 or 200% on your money. But I'm right 60 or 70% of the time, for those of you who don't like math, that's 6 or 7 times out of 10. And I make 10, 20, sometimes 30 or 40% on my money. I go for singles instead of going for home runs. And I keep hitting singles again and again and again. The problem with holding and hoping, not just missed opportunity, not just the low odds, is that what if you're wrong? What if the stock, forget about it just going nowhere. What if it goes down? You're holding and hoping, meaning that you're holding through earnings reports. Any one of those earnings reports can tank a penny stock. No matter how good you think the company is doing, the CEO, the management, the press releases, they're not gonna be honest with you, okay? And every single penny stock, every single low price stock is on the verge of bankruptcy. Understand that. They're on the verge of collapse. That's why they're trading for pennies or a few dollars per share, okay? You're trying to invest, you're trying to apply long-term investing into a niche that is not made for long-term investing. Unless you want to be a long-term short seller, and I do have several students who have made six figures just long-term short selling pump and dumps, betting on lower prices, because the odds are with them. Most of these pump and dumps will crash and burn within a few weeks, if not a few months. All of the penny stock pump and dumps crash and burn within a few years. It's just a question, do you have enough patience? Are there enough shares to short while it's going down that much? But do not think for one second that you should be holding and hoping long, betting on higher prices when the majority of penny stocks go down. To be in the sweet spot where there are good odds of profiting, you can buy penny stocks, but you have to be quick. You have to be like a sniper. This is what I always teach, trade like a sniper. You wanna go in, collect your 10, maybe 20, sometimes 30% gains, buying an earnings winner or a contract winner or a new billionaire play or a technical breakout or, you know, maybe even riding a pump for a few days. It's risky, but there are many different patterns where you can ride the momentum and it's high odds, probability in your favor. That is the best penny stock. Don't make the classic mistake of taking a low odds of success strategy and thinking that, you know, you're gonna make money, because you just won't. Hey, Tim Sykes, millionaire mentor and trader. Thank you for watching my videos. I hope that they help you. I wanna share everything that I've learned over the years. You can check out more videos right over there. And also click subscribe so that you can watch all of these videos, get that knowledge, and become my next millionaire student.